Hey guys, today I'm going to teach you how to play Coldplay's Every Teardrop is a Waterfall. The original key is in A major, A, C sharp, E, A. Alright, now the harmonic progression for the most part goes from a D major down to a C sharp. So just for simplicity's sake, remember D to C sharp. Now the hardest part about this piece is learning the syncopation along with the notes. When I play the original piece at the end, I'm going to play it a little embellished, but I'll be playing the exact notes that I teach you in the next couple minutes. So the first note in the theme starts on A. So watch again, I'll play it a little slower. So from there, you jump up to the E. Remember, this is an A right here. Alright, from there you jump back up to the E, and this is when the harmony actually changes. Instead of from a D to a C, you're actually going from an A major chord to a D major chord. And that's what's happening in the left hand. But for the most part, I'll show you how that works in a little bit, but for now, watch my right hand. I'm going to teach you how it should sound. So anyways, it starts on E, and it's a little complex to see me from there, but I'm going E, E, F sharp. So watch how I play it. And this is an A up here, in case you're having a tough time seeing it because of my hand might be blocking you. But once again, it should sound like this. So I would say the hardest part about learning that top right hand is the syncopation with the left hand. Now what I'm going to do is play you the piece from beginning to end, what I just taught you, how it should sound. I'm going to add a couple harmonies, but I can assure you that the notes I'm playing are the exact notes I taught you. There's just maybe a couple harmonic additions that I slip in there by just from how I usually play the piece. But hopefully this should help. So. Went right back to where I started. So hopefully this tutorial helped you out. I know when I played it, I added a couple extra things that might not have looked so clear because my hands were moving quite quick. But once again, just kind of rewind on the video and look at where my fingers were before. The main point of showing you me playing the whole thing through was to show where the harmony, where the feeling of the harmony lies with the melody. So if you practice it enough, you should be able to get it pretty relatively easily. One quick note is that at the end where you're doing this, pay attention to how I played the harmony. It starts on D. Or sorry, it starts on A. Goes to D here. And you can make that as syncopated as you want or embellish it just like you like. But either way, hopefully this tutorial helped. Please subscribe if you like this tutorial. I do these pretty much every week, and I could always use more subscribers. I appreciate your time, and hopefully this tutorial does help and you learn to play the song pretty well. Once again, thanks for watching, and have a good day.